नीति आयोग प्रेजेंट्स इंडिया सेकेंड वॉलंटरी नेशनल रिव्यू एट यूएन हाई लेवल पॉलिटिकल फोरम। द इंडिया वीएनआर 2020 रिपोर्ट इज टाइटल्ड डेकेड ऑफ एक्शन टेकिंग एसडीजी फ्रॉम ग्लोबल टू लोकल। नीति आयोग हैज द मैंडेट ऑफ ओवरसीइंग द एडॉप्शन एंड मॉनिटरिंग ऑफ एसडीजी एट द नेशनल एंड सब नेशनल लेवल। Apart from presenting a review of progress on the 17 Sudanese pounds, the report discusses the policy and enabling environment, India's approach to localizing SDG and strengthening means of implementation. The establishment of the United Nations High-Level Political Forum on Sustainable Development (HLPF) was mandated in 2012 by the outcome document of the United Nations Conference on Sustainable Development (Rio 20), The Future We Want. The HLPF meets annually in July for 8 days under the auspices of the Economic and Social Council of the United Nations. It replaced the Commission on Sustainable Development, which had met annually since 1993. The HLPF is the main United Nations platform on sustainable development. It has a central role in the follow-up and review of the 2030 Agenda for Sustainable Development at the global level. VNR is a process through which countries assess and present progress made in achieving the global goals and the pledge to leave no one behind. The purpose is to present a snapshot of where the country stands in SDG implementation, with a view to help accelerate progress through experience sharing, peer learning, identifying gaps and good practices, and mobilizing partnerships.